It's good to speak with you. Here comes our final hero.
Kaith, I'm sorry I'm late. You.
Good to see you, Logan. Now we can begin.
Conniving vegetable. You never said anything about him being here.
I asked him to attend. I need all of your help to deal with Fowlin.
It sounds like this Fowlin and you have history.
Fowlin is firstborn, like me. She's powerful and dangerous. But she wasn't always that way. When our race was new, we traveled together, her and I. We became close. We found a great darkness. I pulled back from it. Fowlin embraced it. She seduces others to unspeakable acts. I cannot stop her alone. That is why I need you, and Ritlock, and Logan.
I will not work with this human. He'll desert us again.
I did what I had to do.
Then you can do this without me. If I see you again, Logan, I will carve you.
Who's deserting us now?
Hold on, sign up, Aaron.
This reminds me of Rift's dungeon.
And prisoners in those pods. Release them before it's too late.
I feel good.
For great justice!
For exploring.
It's beautiful. How have I lived without this?
Please help me.
someone can go ahead and open another one.
Thank you for saving me.
May the pale tree bless you.
I've got the target. Great justice!
6 feet tall!
May the pale tree bless you.
Team. He needs Gridlock anyway.
We do. We are weaker without him. Just as we were when you abandoned us.
This again. I expect this from Ridlock, but not from you. I am not a coward. Put up with your schemes and you insult me. I'm done with you. Finish this on your own.
Time to do some real damage.
Hello, dear heart. I see your friends have already abandoned you. How does it feel?
Fowlan, it is time to end this madness.
The madness is yours. You rely on others when you know you belong here. With me.
AFK first, so I'll probably get back before the cutscene's done.
Dear heart. We shall see. Three of my champions are here. I look forward to seeing how you and your remaining allies fare against them.
To do some real damage.
No luck like I've never felt. It's all mine!
Strong.
For great justice!
Destroy those spell blossoms before they tear us apart.
6 feet tall.
No rest for you yet, sweet soul. Heal.
Tree bless you.
Ah!
Kaith, meet my first champion, Sariel.
We've met. She is not worthy of you.
Oh, Fallon, what have you done to this poor girl?
I'm no girl. I am Fallon's chosen.
See how easily you are replaced, dear heart? But say the word, and you can be my favorite again.
No! I am your favorite, and I always will be. Nothing will ever change that. I'll kill you, Kaith. Slowly and painfully.
You children have fun.
Replenishing.
No. She replaced me all too easily. I shiver when she discards a lie so easily.
Don't leave me here. It's beautiful.
How have I lived
without
this? Shake it off!
I'm about to die.
Yeah, right when he jumped aggro, I'm like, I'm going down, I know it.
Death cannot hold you.
Leave me here.
For great justice!
May the pale tree bless you.
I've got the target.
To do some real damage. Shake it off.
I've been gravely injured. Help.
Almost there.
Don't fix me! I'm not broken!
Adrenaline rush.
We need to get across here. With the proper ingredients, I could grow a new bridge.
through. Do you have wisdom to share now that we've gathered the ingredients? I can do the enchantment. The Asura love their little golems, but I prefer a more natural approach. This should do the trick. Let's go. It's good to speak with you. The world is for exploring.
Thank you for saving me.
Please help me.
It's beautiful. How have I lived without this?
You've done well against poor little Sariel, my pet. How will you fare against Sir Brengoire, Knight of the Court?
I am not some rat in your maze. We were entwined.
I sense fear in her, Lady Fowlin. How delightful. But can she harness it? Are you sure she is worthy?
Feel free to test her mettle. She'll be up to the challenge.
Have at her, Sir Brengoire.
Let's do this. Adrenaline rocket.
Shake it off.
And run back.
Time to do some.
And it's a far run.
Yep.
Don't leave me here.
Time to do some real damage.
For great justice!
Take my dust.
adrenaline rushes. That, I believe, is the ultimate difference between us. Fowlin tests others to examine her own character. I only ever test myself.
I think this is the hardest fight. It's easy, but...
That last fight's pretty difficult.
I think we got that one down path.
Don't leave me here. Thank you for saving me.
For great justice!
Don't leave me
here.
For
great justice!
Help! They do terrible things to me!
Shake it off!
Never dwell in darkness.
It's beautiful. How have I lived without this?
Have wisdom to share.
May the pale tree bless you.
I've got the target.
Almost.
So, the Firstborn continues her futile quest.
Face the truth, dear heart. The dream is a nightmare. See the world for what it is. Episodes of pain ending in untimely death.
Our paths diverged long ago. I chose the dream of our people. You, a twisted phantasm. The love I once knew has died. I won't let you continue like this.
You will regret speaking to the mistress that way.
Cadian, seek your revenge against justice. The Firstborn.
Now I am certain. Fowlin sent her followers
Please
to test
Please help me.
Serving them up as bait for her trap. But she is a spider caught in her own web. It is time.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't pick up the blue things until we're done.
Right.
Time to fight.
If you hold pick it up, just idea. Hold
just
on.
Just hold on.
Some real damage.
Don't toss it.
See that big boss up there? Toss the blue ball at it. Yep. Let's go ahead. He's not gonna attack you. Not the right direction.
punch out first fires, it's gonna spawn.
Adrenaline rush. I feel good. Replenishing.
Too far that way.
Adrenaline full. Almost ready. Great justice.
I'm ready to unleash.
Now comes the fun part.
here at last, dear heart. Are you prepared to join me?
I will never be with you.
Not even to be with your friends. Well, they've already made their choice.
Join us, Kaith.
This is the only rational choice.
We can all be together again.
Fowlin has brought us together. Be with us.
Everyone stands against me. I have no one left.
This can't be real. Ritlock and Logan can't stomach each other.
Real or not, we have to deal with them.
Let's focus fire.
I've got the target. For great justice! Your friends to keep playing.
She's in the tree, or I could shoot through the tree.
Yeah, we can walk through the tree. It's a hollow tree.
Great justice.
End the charade now, Fallon.
But dear heart. You used to enjoy our little games of make-believe.
I'm done with your games, and I'm finished with you. I am
not. Oh, we don't get a bugger and kill her
today.
We
shall see, dear heart. We shall see.
Put that in the win column. Damn her. Damn me for my weakness.
And that's that.
That's it?
Yep.